Good morning, Tecumseh. Today we will be discussing the negative effects of carbon in our hydrosphere. We will be interviewing a fellow citizen of this city, Bobby Shabetta, for more information on this subject.
Let's get it. Yo, listen up. About to spit this to y'all. Hydrosphere, don't mess with it. We need carbon, let us fall. Reducing carbon would be like less using your car, would be fine. Carbon affects ocean life, so keep yourself in line. It weakens the shells like a knife, making the temperature rise. Make the food chain change, it's not a phase. So your attitude needs to be rearranged.
Now the hydrosphere is one place where I can't see two jobs and rings. Sorry.
Yo. This is A1's carbon levels down to you. Or just send a cast on you.
Keep aquatic plants alive, we need to photosynthesize. Everyone must start to strive, carbon will always synthesize. But it's up to us not to overuse it. We have discussed on what needs to quit.